After living in an RV for 3 years, we finally moved into a house, and I usually give my kids a budget for all of their clothing just to help teach them about finances and real life. And it was time for that budget again, but we did increase it a little bit since we are in a house now and the kids have a lot more room for some storage. And TJ decided to get his first pair of Jordans. He's been wanting them for a while and he was so excited. He even put them on before we left the store.